Prince turned in his yabba-dabba-doo for a cock-a-doodle-doo.
I can't believe it. Well, it's either Fred or a chicken wearing his clothes.
Why don't you get your own perch? I was here first. You think that's something? Listen to this.
Well, it's been this way all night, girls. One guy trying to out-chicken the other.
You can't leave them in a cock-a-doodle-doo fight.
Would you mind explaining how all this began again, Barney?
Well, in Fred's case, this guy held a watch out like this.
Yes?
And he said, you'd think you were a big chicken when he said one word.
Uh-huh. Back and forth.
And what was that word?
Huh? What, the word? Terrific! Oh, my gosh. Now I've done it to the girls.
Boy, this chicken coop is getting crowded. You can cluck that again. It's a crowded chicken coop.
A chicken coop? Hey, that's it. I gotta build a chicken coop and get all these chickens down to the hypnotist and have him snap them out of it.
And where are they taking us? Maybe to a bigger coop. So when do we get to eat in this chicken outfit? What are they saying? It's just hen talk.
Honestly, John.
Say, Mr. Rubble, tell me again.
How your friends came to think they're chickens.
Oh, sure. Well, you see, there's this hypnotist.
The pilot must have left his microphone on.
And then the guy said, when you hear the word terrific, you will think you are a big chicken.
Oh, that's a funny one.
We are about to land in New Rock. Thank you for flying Happy Bird Airlines.
Thanks, miss. Soon all of my problems will be over, in about an hour.
Oh, that's good, Mr. Rubble. How did you enjoy the flight?
Oh, it was terrific.
Oh.
Oh, yes, sir. Soon all my troubles, huh? Oh, no, I've done it again. Hey, Fred, Captain, Betty, Wilma, wait up for the rest of the flock. Here it is, driver. Take us to the Manhattan Roxy nightclub. Hip Shale is appearing there.
Hey, Bunny, would you mind telling me how all these people got to thinking they're chickens?
Oh, no, you don't. I've got all the chickens I can handle.
But don't get sore, fella. I'm not gonna try to sell you any hens. Out of town, hicks.
I can't get over it. To think that we were actually hypnotized.
And we've been to New Rock City and performed in the big time at the Manhattan Roxy.
And you say we were really good, huh, Bon?
Let's put it this way, Fred. You didn't lay an egg.
Well, Betty, maybe we can drive back over to Baker's Rock and pick up where we left off.
I can't wait to tell Helen what happened.
Say, Bon, maybe if we work on it, we could put on an act without being hypnotized. Were we really that good?
Were you good? Well, you were terrific. Hello, operator. Could I put a collect call into New Rock, the Manhattan Roxy Club? I want to talk to a Mr. Hipshale.